Bristol Partners, Central Bank, the official bank of UK Athletics, Kentucky Farm Bureau, Bid on Commitment, and UK Healthcare, the official healthcare partner of Big Blue Nation. The Kentucky Lottery is a proud supporter of the University of Kentucky. Since 1999, $489 million in scholarships and grants funded by lottery proceeds have been used right here at UK. The Kentucky Lottery truly is fueling imagination in funding education. Big Blue Nation, please direct your attention to the video boards as we welcome home the 1983-84 Wildcats. 6'5" senior from Fort Wayne, Indiana, number 20, Jim Master. NCAA Mid-East Regional Most Outstanding Player, a 5'9" senior from Covington, Kentucky, number 11, Dickie Beal. First team All-SEC, a 6'8" sophomore from Roberta, Georgia, number 34, Kenny Walker. And a second team All-American, a 7'1" senior from Clemson, Pennsylvania, number 31,
just like to thank the best fans in the country. Before I tell you what that season meant to us, on behalf of my teammates, we must address the fact that we have a few individuals that are not with us. Coach Hall, Melvin Turpin, I would just like to take this time to tell you, all of us have had a lot of success since we left this program, but all our memories and all our reminiscing is about being a Kentucky Wildcat. The reason why we had the success we had in 84 is because every individual that you see here, as well as others, made self-sacrifices. And I don't know about you, but whatever profession you're in, we need assistance, we need help. And the success that all of us accomplished was the fact that we checked our egos in and we were all about brotherhood. I'm going to close this up by saying I used to be known around the Commonwealth as Big Boo, but I want to be known as Big Z. I'm going to end by saying thank you on behalf of the 84 squad, but I'm going to say this. It's going to be on the 11 o'clock news tonight. I did an interview prior to this game, and I told the press and media, based on the roster we have with Coach Calipari, I don't know if he's ever been blamed for anything, but if we don't win a championship this year, it's his fault.